everything you do at this stage is kind of experimental for me as well, because like I haven't done this before, not with these colors and not in this way. But you know, what do you like? And I like geometry, so right off the bat I'm getting a sense of geometry here just with this one tool. You can cover a lot of ground really fast.